We're Mayday. We're in fucking Cleveland at the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, yo.
That's right. I'm trying to get in, but...
In front of Johnny Cash's bus.
In front of Johnny Cash's old tour bus.
You know
what? Check it out. You know what? Let's go!
Best describe our music. Actually, Plect is usually the best describe our music.
I stopped taking that question.
It's tough because everyone, the number one thing is people always ask us because they don't really know what to say. And then it feels like saying one thing, categorizing it, is always kind of cheats it a little bit. So I always like to tell them, take a few of your favorite things, throw it in a blender, and you might get close to what it is. You know, like throwing it into one category is always too tough.
I mean, it's basically some high energy, high octane kind of music.
Ninja Roundhouse Kicks.
Somebody's watching ya! Ha! They watching me, they watching you. They watching everything we do. They watch us when we're home alone and on the phone and know we do. They watching me, they watching you. They watching everything we do. They watch us when we're home alone. I hope they know we watch them too.
The set we're playing right now, wow, how would I explain that?
It was crazy to craft for us because back in Miami, we're conditioned for an hour. We were doing an hour sets in Miami, easy. So we, you know, we had all this time to play with and, you know, messing around. So now scaling it down to be in the all 67 store, we had to go down 20 minutes. So it was a little tough at first because we had to cut off some limbs and sacrifice some babies, basically. But I think we got it now down to a set where, you know, it's good speed. It kind of touches upon a few of the different styles. It's quick. It doesn't drag or feels long.
Yeah.
I don't know. I feel like in 20 minutes, we give them a good variety of stuff.
We basically stick a night's debauchery and party and squeeze it into like a 20-minute little time frame.
Put the camera lens and snap. Keep people feeling trapped. Put pros up in their neck. They give us freedom and snatch it back. Back before it download and kill the doubt. Yeah. They kept close eye over you and the next man. Stop now, take peace, be back, fam. One world, one dream, million webcams, man. I gotta stay out of sight, cause I know that they're watching me during the night. And I know that the feeling I get ain't right. But I gotta keep it down when I enter their life. They like, these are the last days, you see. And they still keep running me and my team. But I keep it all for the cream.
And they gon' see the whole thing on security screens. They like,
they watching me, they watching you. They watching everything we do. They watch us when we're home alone and on the phone and know they do. They watching me, they watching you. They watching everything we do. They watch us when we're home alone. I hope they know we watch it too.
Hey! No, no, motherfucker. Come on. B-boys! B-girls! Hey!
Been fireworks, explosive, nuclear reactions, fucking bodies falling out the ceiling. I mean, shit is crazy, man. Strange Land has been has accepted us with open arms. I mean, we've basically just been going around the country, city to city, just blowing up fucking concert venues, man.
Me, I always feel like
come on.
They watching me, they watching you, they watching everything we do. They watch us when we're home alone and on the phone and know they do. They watching me, they watching you. They watching everything we do. They watch us when we're home alone. I hope they know we watch them too.
Strange music.